We have just tried in action access to localhost allback IP address, and we have launched localhost web server. Alright, now let me describe you what is the difference between private and public IP addresses. Private IP addresses are IP addresses that are not routable in global internet network. And that means that routers of internet providers will simply drop any IP packets that have either source or destination IP address that is from private IP addresses range. Here in this example, you see private network with several devices like a laptop or mobile phone. And here in this example, I have used private IP addresses from the range 192.168.1. And in the last octet, you see different IP addresses like .10, .11 or .12. Those IP addresses, again, are from private IP addresses range. Also, here on this router, on inner interface, you see IP address from the same private network. And in the last octet, it has .1. And of course, inside of this private network, those devices could easily communicate between each other, because their IP addresses are from the same network. But when any of those devices wants to connect to internet and access any public web server, this access will be blocked if IP address, source IP address in any packet, outgoing packet, will remain unchanged, will remain private. But this router, if it has on external interface public IP address, like in this example, this router will be able to access resources in internet. But again, if IP packets are coming from its public IP address. Of course, private networks may be the same in different places in the world. And you could create same network somewhere here, for example. And this router will be connected to internet as well. Let me quickly connect it like that. And of course, this router will have another public IP address here on external interface, and those hosts in this private network may have same IP addresses as those devices in this private network. And basically, if I check IP address on my computer, I'll see similar IP address that is also from private network, from private range. And router, default router in my case, has the same IP address as routers on inner interfaces here and here. And again, that proves that those IP addresses could be easily used and are used in multiple places in the network. But now question. If those devices have private IP addresses that are actually non-routable in global internet, how those devices could access internet? Answer is very simple. There is technology called NAT, Network Address Translation, that allows those IP addresses go outside via router by changing source IP address in every packet. And we will get back to this technology a bit later. For now, just keep in mind that there are private and public IP addresses, and private could be used only locally, and private IP addresses are not routable in global internet, that is a global wide area network. Alright, next let me talk about different ranges of private IP addresses.